Welcome to my video.
I'm back in Minecraft. Now, the last time we got generally far in our strip mine, and we're still looking for diamonds. That's what we're doing right now. I'm actually gonna smelt some of this iron. But today we're just gonna keep mining and mining and mining, and we're probably not even gonna even go up to the surface unless we really need something. Yeah, so that's the plan. And you might be thinking, hey, the world looks a bit different. So do the blocks. And that's because I have a new texture pack. It's C-T-E-T-R-A. I think it's C-Tetra. I think it's called. I think that's, yeah. So it's... Mr. Zombie, please no. But, I really like it. I hope you guys do too. And, yeah, so... Yeah, I actually need probably some wood. Probably, yeah. But what is this over here? Is this just a cave? Yeah, it is. I don't have a ton of torches, though. Oh, I already explored this area. Then why didn't I, like, mine this redstone? Oh, right, I can't mine it because, I have a stone sword. Okay, I guess we'll go back and start another strip mine. But, yeah, that's the plan. That's the plan, Stan. And, yeah. But I really like this texture pack. It's really cute. Yeah, I just really, really like it. There's still a couple, things that have just the vanilla texture, but I can't even begin to imagine how difficult it is to make such a thing of large size, because, I mean, they're texture packs, there's so many things in Minecraft, including the modded stuff, if you want to do that. So, yeah, it's quite difficult. So let's go ahead, whoopsie, I was about to destroy this. Okay, you know what, I'm gonna put it there, and then we're gonna continue. And also, sorry if I sound a bit stuffy, I'll try to edit parts out, you know, where I sniffle. But, I don't know. We were doing testing this week, and ever since, yesterday, I have just a stuffed up nose. So, we are on the correct level, correct? Yes, we are. Probably won't be able to mine half of this stuff, because I only have a stone pickaxe. I also learned that you could actually mine lapis lazuli with a stone pickaxe. So, yeah. But it also might be a bit laggy because I have some servers on here on the multiplayer, so that always makes it a bit laggy. But I'm actually gonna go up to the surface. Yeah, I know, it's unusual, but I'm feeling risque today. Not really, I've just become more okay with the mobs and stuff. But, I'm actually gonna need some bread really quick. This is on normal, and that might be why I'm a bit afraid, but it should be fine. Plus, the mobs in my texture pack are actually really cute. But anyway, we're just gonna sprint all the way home. I wish I could, just TP there so I didn't always have to, run, but it's fine. The village is so... It was so quiet. It scared me. Okay, run, run, run. I thought I saw a spider, but it was just a poppy. Okay. See, they have kawaii cheeks, and the doggos also have kawaii cheeks. It's adorable. But anywho, let's go and put this down with my food. I also need some sticks. Here we go. 1, 2, and sticks, and there we go. Okay, and then we're gonna actually get even more sticks, because, yeah. And then 1 and 2. Awesome. Because then we're actually gonna go ahead and make sticks for my pickaxe. I will obviously use this one up. And then, yeah. And then 2, 4 torches. Cool. And then we'll keep some wood on us. There we go. It's day now. Things should start burning if there are things that exist. But this is a really cute texture pack. I really like it. And skeleton, I want your bones. Actually, I'm going to go around. Because then I'll... See? Look at the skeletons. Yes, please burn. Can't get away from me, sir. Alright, I'm just gonna go over here. I also, probably in the next episode, I would assume, that we will go down into the stronghold again. I think that's what we might do in the next episode. But today, we're only going down here. So pretty close to bedrock is where you can find diamonds. But, oh, I just hope we find it. I'm just so done, y'all. I just wanna find the diamonds. I feel as though we should already have them. Oh, I don't have a shovel. Okay. See, the skeletons have a texture. I believe the zombies do. I haven't seen a zombie. I know the creepers do. I know they do. I haven't actually seen spiders yet in this texture pack. And I also haven't seen, like, Endermen and stuff in this texture pack either. So, that's the update on the texture pack. Diamonds, where are you? I need you for my pickaxe. It'll just be nice to have. Okay, so the thing is, you actually use diamonds to make enchanted armor, right? And, I mean, not enchanted armor, an enchantment table. So, I'm debating... Depending on how many diamonds, if I just get 2, then I'll make an enchantment table. But if I get 3 or more, then I will make a pickaxe. But, like, I hope we get 3, I think we get 5, yeah, 5 would be nice. 5 diamonds? I wish you could just make diamonds out of, like, an ore that you find. Because I think I'm going to go down one more, similar to what we did on the other strip mine. Because I am not finding it on this level, that's for sure. But it's really sad because, I've just gone through so much stuff. Okay, coal. Actually, might need to mine some of that coal back there. Actually, what biome are we even in? We are literally in a... ocean right now. We've gone so far. Actually, we haven't probably gone that far, because we are indeed close to an ocean. So, I guess we're not that far from where we live. Oh, did I just see gold? Yes, I did. Ooh, 2 pieces. Yes, I love that. And we could actually use this gravel to patch it up, too, so, yay, okay, gold and gold, thank you very much, great, let's continue, oh my god, even more gravel, still no diamonds, how far have we gone, not that far, wow. This is sad, honestly. How about... No, and start another strip mine on off of this one, but after I make a shovel and a shovel and a pickaxe, then we'll go back there. Alright, 15 minutes left, 15, not 50. minutes left of the recording. So, yeah, I actually need wood. Oh my god, are you serious? I guess we're going back up then. Pfft, I'm just gonna bring, like, half of my wood, down with me. Wait, I need to light this up a lot better. You know what, I'm just gonna place a torch there. Because I'm just nice like that. I keep thinking, oh my lordy loo! There are 3 creepers right there. No, thank you. No, thank you. Oh my God, there's two of them. Can I sleep? I didn't think so. Okay. There are two skeletons at my door. Just to kind of like explain, there are two skeletons at my door, three creepers just shortly away from my house. And then there's another skeleton right next to my mine, which I can take on one skeleton. I might be able to take on two, but with three creepers, I will die. Let's stay in here, kind of drop off some of our things.
So, that's my plan right now. That's what I'm planning on doing. And, yeah, so I hope you're okay with it. Because I am. Because I am for sure okay with this. Put you there. Bring you with me. Gravel, gravel. Awesome. 63 dirt? What am I doing with all this stuff? Let me just put all the stacks in here. There we go. There we go. Awesome. Put 7 ingots in there.
Why is it hurting? The skeleton is protecting me. Thank you. Okay, nothing is out there. Can I sleep? Yes. Thank you, doggo. The creepers might still be out there, but I think we might be good. Possibly. Oh wow, that hurt. Okay. I need to eat. Like, whoa. I thought I could make it into the water from there, but I guess not. Looks like that skeleton despawned. I didn't see the creeper situation, but it should be fine. So, let's just go over here. And wonderful. Do you see the turtles? Aren't they adorable? Do you see them? No. Oh my God, stop turning your head. See, aren't they like adorable? I love them. Okay, anywho, let's go and go back down into our mine. Whoopsie. Into our mine. Let's go down, 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 down. All right. Let's continue this way. Oh, bat just died. Okay, that's nice. Oh, wow. Is it bad I somewhat expected this, but I still continued on and did it? Fine, I guess this is actually somewhat good, because then we can use it for obsidian. There we go. Great. Now we will go this way. Just loop right back around. Okay. I have a feeling. Oh, nope. That's surprising. Alright, more redstone. Wonderful. Not really, though, because I don't need you anymore. Imagine there's like diamonds in the cave and I'm just avoiding it. I think I'm gonna go down another level, to be perfectly honest. What level are we at now? 10. Never. F Have I found diamonds at level 10? I can't remember. I don't know. I really don't. I bet there's diamonds behind like one of these walls, and I'm just completely avoiding it. Normally, I would have found at least one diamond by now. Is that just me? And I didn't do anything off camera, pretty much. I need to start doing that. All right. And then put the granite here. Awesome. This is literally all we've been doing for pretty much the whole episode. We haven't done anything else. Don't get me wrong, I love mining, seeing as, you know, I'm playing Minecraft. But when you can't find what you're looking for, it's kind of aggravating. Oh wow, look, another cave. What a surprise. Full of gravel. That is actually somewhat scary. And this was completely useless. Okay, that's great. Did I just literally go in a loop? Did I actually just do that? Is this my life now? Is this what I've accomplished? I actually want to mine this block. And if I die, this is the end. I want to get to that redstone, because again, it's nice for levels. Actually, might want to make a bucket. You know what? It's fine. I should be able to find some more lava. Oh, wow, this is the ocean. Okay, well, so that's where the bubbles were whirling. I've learned something, y'all. The bubbles whirl is just like a thing, like, they're basically waves. It's not something like floating in the water or anything. It's just something floating. Yeah, not something floating. Something, you know what I mean. Something just, it's really simple. Something just, like, to add more atmosphere to the game. No, 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 no. Go into the lava. You're destroying my strip mine. Why does it take so long to kill those skeletons? Honestly, I heard a spidey spied. Oh no, actually, I want to see what level we're on first. No! 14. Yeah, we might not be able to actually. My god, there's two of them! There's two of them! There's two of them! Okay, 1 second alarm. I want to get this lapis. I'm gonna mine to it. That's my plan. Okay, I guess I'm not running away. Go away, sir. Please just go away. I don't want to fight you. I want to be friends. Okay, never mind. I guess I'm going to hit you into the lava. Burn. You're disgusting. But actually, I need to sprint more. It's about to be night, and I'm not in the mood to deal with more mobs. This was an eventful episode. I did not quite like it. I didn't hate it either. It was okay. So, I didn't like how many mobs we had to deal with today. I didn't like how many things were around my house earlier. I didn't quite like that. I didn't quite love it. But, you know, sometimes you just can't do much about anything. Yeah. Just gonna swim over. Let's just keep swimming. I need a back entrance. I need a back entrance badly. Oh my god, I need my axe. Please help. Move out of the way, dog. No, chickens, please don't leave. My heart. I was like humming, and I was like, yay, I haven't run into any mobs. And I'm like, creeper as well as skeleton. And I was like, no, hunty. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, do make sure to leave a like and a comment and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. So long for now, my awkward team. Turn up the lights, tear down the stage. I know it all just goes away. And if it does, maybe I won't lose no sleep. All that I want, all that I need, is just to know you'll be at the center of my world. Always and forever, my girl.